Faun. A poem by Sylvia Plath. Haunched like a fawn, he hooed from grove of moonglint and fen frost, until all owls in the twigged forest flapped black to look and brood on the call this man made. No sound but a drunken coot lurching home along riverbank. Stars hung water sunk, so a rank of double star eyes lit boughs where those owls sat. An arena of yellow eyes watched the changing shape he cut, saw hoof harden from foot, saw sprout goat horns. Marked how God rose and galloped woodward in that guise.